if you countersink very slightly at the top of the slot, as I've done on this one, when you loosen off slightly to move the iron, there's much less chance of the lever cap moving with the iron. Whereas from the factory, directly it comes with a 90 degree shoulder on there, and you can find that as you move the iron, the lever cap moves as well.